The 2018 Boston Marathon had one of the craziest upsets in marathon history when Yuki Kawauchi from Japan broke the tape in brutal freezing conditions. Through a strong headwind and 35-degree freezing rain, Yuki went out in a blistering 4:37 first mile, stunning everyone behind him in the field. Even the announcers poked fun at Yuki, claiming he was doomed for the later stages of the race. With a personal best of just 2:08, it was only a matter of time before one of the top Kenyan runners, Geoffrey Kurui, made his move, passing Yuki around the 16-mile mark. But Yuki kept pushing with sheer toughness, using the brutal weather conditions to his advantage. This guy has run a marathon in 1 degree Fahrenheit. Before long, Yuki took the lead back, maintaining an impressive stride through the late hillier stages of the race. At this point, Kurui and the rest of the elite field were left in the dust. With the tape in sight, Yuki gave it everything he had left, stomping through the last straightaway on Boylston Street and winning the Boston Marathon in 2:15:58. This marked the first Japanese Boston victory since 1987, truly one of the most inspiring moments in all of running.